Today, we shall reflect on the life of Saint John of God. Saint John, though born in central Portugal, grew to manhood in the service of the chief shepherd of nobleman of Osopera in Spain, and was noted for his faithfulness and piety. After spending some time as a soldier in France and at the siege of Vienna, he worked for a while as a shepherd at Seville and even offered himself for the ransom of Christian captives from the Moors. For a while, he peddled religious books and pictures in Gilbertar. But when he was about the age of 45, the infant Jesus appeared to him one day in a vision and told him that Granada would be his cross. In that city to which he now repaired, he was so stirred by a sermon of Saint John of Avila that he distributed his possessions and gave himself up to such public lamentations over his wasted youth that he was considered demented. John, however, counseled and absolved him, whereupon he devoted himself entirely to elevating the lot of the sick and the poor. Renting a small house in Granada, he would carry to it the infirm who could not reach it by themselves. Immediately on their arrival, he would wash their feet and offer them a crucifix to kiss, after which he would put them to bed and urge them to have a priest hear their confession. Working entirely alone, he would keep the house clean and in order. He would see to the food, the dressing, and the medicines which charitable and pious physicians prescribed for the various ailments. The remainder of his time would be spent in imploring God's blessing and aid, in night vigils, and in begging for alms of food and for money throughout the city. John originated night refugees. Widows, orphans, fallen women, poor students, and the unemployed all found in him a true helper and counselor. The Archbishop fully supported his work, and his sanctity was attested by numerous miracles. He died on the 8th of March 1550 while praying on his knees before the altar. He was canonized in the year 1690. The order which he founded, that is, the Brother Hospitallers in Italy, who are called the Fate Bene Fratelli, now maintain over 100 hospitals of their own in all parts of the world. Saint John is the patron of hospitals, of the sick, of nurses, printers, and booksellers.